To do the single arm dumbbell skull crusher, use the non-working hand to hold the working arm's elbow in place. From there, bend the elbow fully and press the dumbbell back up. Press the working arm's elbow into the hand so that it doesn't drift backwards. From the rear perspective, you want to keep the elbow in nice and tight so it shouldn't flare outwards. If it does flare out a little bit, it's not the end of the world, but ideally you want to keep that elbow in line with the shoulder.